Jesuit wins it.
34-26.
Yeah. Bishop Dunn and Bishop Lynch, our broadcast on Friday night on the tap school scene. And behind them is this was an impressive performance from Bishop Dunn's Darius Boyd. Beautiful run here, breaking through tackles, getting into the second level, and finding his first touchdown of the day. Jordan Crook scored here for Bishop Lynch, to beg your pardon, for Bishop Dunn, to cut a 14-0 Lynch lead in half, but more from Darius Boyd the rest of the way. He didn't quite find the end zone on this run late in the first half, but he did score two plays later to make it 21-7 in favor of Bishop Lynch. This, though, was the response from Bishop Dunn. B.J. Fleming, the cut right here opened up his whole world. Off to the races he goes, and this was, it appeared for the moment, a big momentum shift for Bishop Dunn. They cut the lead to 6 after a two-point conversion. But in the second half, it was all Bishop Lynch. 4 touchdown runs for Darius Boyd, and this punt return for a touchdown from Dylan Monsieur would be the icing on the cake. 43-15, the final score in favor of Bishop Lynch, and they exact a little revenge after Dunn won the state championship in this matchup last December. Lynch gets the win on senior night over Bishop Dunn, 43-15. The Denver